I can look into my past, I can see dimmer days. I was stuck in the wake of a 50-foot wave, and I hated everything I couldn't stand for, like a racist bigot and a fruitless war. But today on the news, that's all that we ever hear. What happened to the guarantee of a better year? Promise this, promise that, dude Jack, the money that he spent is never coming back. And now he has the balls to claim world peace. Now tell me what he did besides shear the sheep and ensure that the public stays asleep. The mess that he made, he cannot see. And that's the first page of the first phase. He's getting things in order for the world stage. And if you got a problem with it, hide your name, or use a damn mask just to hide your face. And you can hate on me, but it makes no sense. Kinda like Bush did when he took the offense on a nation with nada, without one defense. But I'm not here to judge him, man, I'm here cause I'm pissed.
I'll make our government open and transparent, that anyone can ensure that our business is the people's business. Justice Louis Brandeis once said, sunlight is the greatest disinfectant. And as president, I'm going to make it impossible for congressmen or lobbyists to slip pork barrel projects or corporate welfare into laws when no one's looking, because when I'm president, meetings where laws are written will be more open to the public, no more secrecy. That's a commitment I make to you as president.
Why would you live like this? If you had any sense, then you'd be pissed. And you'd be the one to go and join Anonymous. And you'd be the one to take a label of a terrorist. Why would you live like this? If you had any sense, then you'd be pissed. And you'd be the one to go and join Anonymous. And you'd be the one to take a label of a terrorist.
I swear, this dream's turning into a nightmare. Is anybody out there gonna save us? Guess not. Fuck. Hey. I give up.
Man, nothing that we did was ever good enough. Now to the president, would you please get fucked? You expect all of us to believe your lies? Well, it's not gonna happen when you push that much. Now you wanna put a kill switch on the net. A free will press, you can't have that. The followers are everywhere, go ahead and look. Man, you're left and you're right and in the damn tube. And you can't speak the truth in this day and age, not without persecution of a smear campaign. But you won't look away from the video games. It's a shame, man, what these people have done. Now what's it gonna take for you to raise a gun and fight for the things that I know you want, like freedom of the press and popular opinion? Yeah, popular opinion.